Hello and welcome everyone to the Ultimate Badger Entertainment Show.
Hello Badgeteers and Badgerettes, welcome to Q&A Part 4, Part 4 you say? Well yes, there was such a demand that I've decided to lengthen the series, Part 4. Here's a quick update on the channel. As you may have guessed, we've been posting up videos Tuesday, Saturday and Sunday, so it's three times a week. So I hope you've enjoyed all the content that Team Badger has given you guys over the time. And now, on to the Q&A part of today's episode. Baz Ollie asks me, what is your favourite Pokemon and why? And my favourite Pokemon is Pikachu! Of course, because he zaps everything in his path with electric bolts. You can't beat it. And just like one of my favourite Marvel characters, Thor, his favourite power is thunder and lightning. Yeah, there's nothing better. So, a lot of you guys have been asking about my son, who is now 1.5, just over, and my cats, Ruby and Frank. Ruby was a stray who we took in and looked after, who'd been ill-treated, so we brought her back to health. And Frankenstein was an old work colleague of mine's pet that we adopted. So now they're part of the Badger family, and we love them to bits. And I have prepared a rather short video package of Edward and the cats for everyone who loves Frankenstein, Ruby and Edward. So please enjoy that fantastic video package, and I'll see you after.
Yeah, that was good.
Expectingly awesome video package. What, budgeteers? I hope you enjoyed it. So remember, any more questions you fancy asking me, please put them in the comments below, because we're going to roll it. Every week, if I get a comment or a question, I'll answer in the next video that I can. So every week, please ask me a new question, and there'll be sections of the show where I'll be answering your questions each time. Thank you, Frankenstein, for upstaging me once again, young man. What can I do? So now, onto today's fantastic shout-out section. Now, the rules of the shout-out section are, if you would like to be shouted out, please like and share this video and comment shout-out, and I'll make sure that the details of your channel and a quick blurb about it will be told about on the show. The first one is one of my favourite ones called Technically Tech. That is a fantastic one, all about technology, video games, the works. Please check that out. All the shout outs are in the description, all the links, yeah? Upon the usual stuff. One of my new favourite YouTubers, and an up and comer in my eyes, is Bink Deadpool. This guy does fantastic stuff. He does really cool video game videos, really interesting unboxings of loot crates, all sorts of stuff like that. And he really puts energy and enthusiasm into his shows. So please check him out. He's a really cool up-and-comer. He is the man, so check him out. And the next one is Camera Girl. She does lots of cool events around about her life in a vlog style and things like that. So she's very cool. Check her out. Her link's in the description once again. Jose the Sports Gamer, if you love American sport, they're your person. Now, There's lots of stuff that I've never seen before on this channel, all about American sport and the latest channels and the latest programs, so please check them out. They're really cool. And there's lots of other stuff, like Madison C. Lower, you've got Just Ref Really, you've got unboxing and subscriptions. There's tons and tons of YouTubers I love. All the links are there. So I hope you enjoyed today's episode, Badgeteers and Badgerettes, featuring Senior Frank and of course myself, the Badger. Let me know what you thought of today's show, if you enjoyed it, anything you'd like to change, and let me know if you enjoyed the new format. I'll see you soon, Badgeteers and Badgerettes. Bye for now. Bye.
Thank you for watching today's smashingly, spiffingly awesome, Badgertastic show. What?